just so overwhelming. You mentioned those things when you drew finals and playing for Australia. That's all team orientated, and that's why you play for you, but you know, individual awards. You don't play for to win WLF TV 5-2 medalists or anything like that. But, no one ever thinks you're going to win this league. Group of five, four or so.
You grew up hearing names like Proben and Coote, and then obviously playing against Meninga. You came here today hearing you were going to win this. Did you ever believe you were going to win this?
Well, you hear whispers. There's no secrets in rugby league, as we all know. And, you hear whispers, but sort of didn't really believe it. And, I saw the image up on the Harbour Bridge, that was just pretty special. Well, as I said before, you play rugby league for, for team goals, to win premierships with your teammates, but, as an individual, it doesn't get any bigger than this. This is the top of the tree, so I don't know. I don't know when it's going to sink in. I'm going away surfing in a couple of days, and I'll sink in on my way there. I don't know, it's just those guys are like icons of the game and done so much. I grew up idolising those players, so it's just the way I feel, really.
Will it change the way you watch and treat rugby league from now on, given the honour you now hold?
No, I think you have to be more careful what I say. It's all happening so quick, and how things come to mind.
Your selection in 18th century and now this as well, there are things for you that the game itself has forgiven you for something that might happen away from the field?
Yeah, I think so. I said that in the 18th century, and I don't know what the game has forgiven me. I'd love to go back and change some things, but unfortunately you can't do that time. But they were hard times, but you shape the person you are, and we all make mistakes, but you come back.
Well, you nearly made a mistake there saying it was better than your wedding night. That was a close one.
I wonder if we've had one down for a while.
Thanks, ladies and gentlemen. If I can just have a few minutes with Joey, guys.